New Hampshire Catholic schools will not require students, teachers, or staff to wear masks during the upcoming school year. There will be a parent choice policy, giving students, teachers, and staff the choice on whether or not to wear masks at school. New Hampshire Catholic schools have been open for in-person learning since August 2020. Geoff Petrulis for CBSN Boston.